सदाशिवसमारंभां शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमामस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्परां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शङ्करं लोकशङ्करं शङ्करं शङ्कराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्ते नमः ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माणि विददाति पूर्वं वेदाश्च प्रहिणोति तस्मै तगुं हतेमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुरुवै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः आम्नायन्ति संसिद्धमादिमध्यान्तवर्जितमानन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे लेट मी क्लोज दि विंडो बिफोर द नॉइज ब्रेक्स अस Okay, so as mentioned, this third pada is quite verbose, but the topic is not that very interesting in the sense that, you know, how is the path defined and how the path progresses gati towards, you know, the Brahmaloka ityadi. So it is quite verbose. I'll give it a kind of a superficial treatment initially at least. After that, we'll reach something which is interesting or which is the focus area of Shastra. Here, this is not really the Tatpare Vishaya at all. But in passing, there is a discussion as to, you know, what kind of a loka or what comes before what and how is the, to resolve the contradiction or apparent contradiction across Shruti Smriti, Vakyas, and also for... you know, for the conviction into or ascertainment as to what is this, is there single marga or multiple margas to the same destination. So that kind of subject matter is the focus in the initial few sutras. Then it streamlines into a smoother flow that we have been having in the sutra. So this seems to be, you know, not really the Tatpare Vishaya at all, at least for Vedantins per se. So, Tritiyah Pada in the Chaturtha Adhyaya begins with an introduction. Itham Utkranti Nirupya Tat Sadhya Margam Nirupayitum Imam Padam Arabhati. So, this Pada is begun with what goal in mind? Sadhya Marga. So, the Utkranti Nirupya Itham. In this manner, in the earlier chapter, the Utkranti was discussed as to who has Utkranti, what is the difference between the Utkranti of the Upasaka versus the Ajnani and contrasted it with the Jnani, Nirguna Brahma Jnani. So here what is being done? Having established that gati or the that exit of the individual from the Sharira, as the case may be, then what Tatsadhya Margam? Tatsadhya Margam is the Utkranti Sadhya Marga. After the Utkranti, after leaving the body, what happens? So there, which is the Marga taken, which is the path taken, there Tatsadhya Margam Nirupayitum Imam Padam Arabhati. So this Pada is begun with that intention to discuss the goal of that Utkranti, which is actually the travel. So that Gati path is to be discussed, and path is not necessarily the goal. In fact, the final goal, not necessarily, it is not the goal at all. It is the sadhya for the Utkranti. But the sadhya of the marga is finally the destination of Brahmaloka for the Upasaka. And that Saguna Brahma Upasaka is really the focus area for this pada here in the initial set of sutras. So, Purvam Yad Puram Yada Kadachit Mrutasya Api Phala Prapti Rukta. So there is a Prapti of Phala for the Upasaka, Saguna Brahma Upasaka, who has, and also Nirguna Brahma Jnani, but that was not the real Mukhyartha there. Gaunartha, we can take the Jnani also, because the Phala is not Gati, but some Phala is there. So Vidwan, whether it is an Upasaka or a Jnani, both will get the Phala, irrelevant of where, when, in which kala, in which ayana, in which paksha they exit the body. That was yada kadachit mrutasyapi upasakasya saguna upasakasya phala prapti ukta. सगुण उपासक से वा निर्गुण उपासक से वा होतु फल प्राप्ति उक्त दे अटेन दि फल इरिलेवेंट ऑफ दि टाइम एंड पक्षा इत्यादि वेन दे क्विट दि बॉडी तद्वत येन केनचित मार्गेण गतिरिति दृष्टांत संगत्य इदम अधिकरणम आरभते द फर्स्ट अधिकरण हियर इज विच अ इज एन एग्जाम्प्लीफाइड एज पर दि पूर्व पक्षी सिमिलरली इज द केस सिमिलर लेट सिमिलर बी द केस ऑफ द उपासकाज अटेनमेंट ऑफ द डेस्टिनेशन ब्रह्मलोक बाय एनी मार्ग बाय एनी मार्ग इफ ही क्विट्स क्विट्स द शरीर इन एनी पक्षा और एनी टाइम ऑफ द डे और नाइट इन एनी आयना स्टिल ही अटेन्स ब्रह्मलोक देन वाई नॉट ट्रेवल बाय एनी रोड एंड स्टिल रीच द डेस्टिनेशन सो दैट काइंड ऑफ आर्ग्यूमेंट इज द दार्ष्टान्तिक फॉर पूर्व पक्षी एंड देर बाय अर्चिरादि अधिकरणम नॉट अर्चिरादि इट शुड बी अर्चिरादि सो देयर इज अ टाइपो हियर सो अर्चिरादि अधिकरणम अर्चिरादि अधिकरण सो अर्चि इज द अग्नि और द अग्नि देवता अग्नि अभिमानी देवता सो अग्नि देवता और अग्नि अभिमानी देवता दैट इज द अर्चिरादि मार्ग विच इज बेसिकली द उत्तरायण मार्ग एंड द सूत्र देयर इज अर्चिरादिना तत्प्रतिते हे अर्चिरादिना तत्प्रतिते हे सो अर्चिरादिना वाय तस्य प्रतिते तत्प्रतिते इज समास षष्ठी तत्पुरुष तस्य प्रतिते हे बिकॉज द प्रत इज इन ख्याति मीनिंग सो ख्याति मीनिंग इज देयर फॉर प्रथ धातु प्रथ प्रथ प्रख्याने प्रथ प्रख्याने सो दिस प्रथ धातु इज सम उणादि प्रत्यय दैट वी गेट प्रतिथि सो प्रतिथि तस्य प्रतिथि तस्मात् हेतोः सो तस् प्रतितेः प्रतिथि वुड बी स्त्रीलिंग परहैप्स इट्स नॉट अ तिन प्रत्यय बट इट इज सम उणादि प्रत्यय मोस्टली स्त्रीलिंग Let me cross check since I linga comes to mind, then we have to check up. So, prathiti would be yastri linga, but it is nit pratya, some nit pratya, such a nit ti pratya, unadi pratya is there. But the prathiti in panchami ekvachana will decline like mati shabda. So, prathite he tasyaha prathite he. So, tat prathite tasya. अर्चिरादि अर्ची अर्चिरादि इज मार्ग सो तस्य अर्चिरादि मार्गस्य और अर्चिरादेहे मार्गस्य आदिपदेन अदर मार्ग आर ऑल्सो डिस्कस देयर तस्य प्रतितेहे प्रतिते हेतोः सो प्रतिते इज हेतु ड्यू टू द प्रसिद्धि ऑफ सच मार्ग इन द शास्त्र मीनिंग वेरी वेल नोन इज अर्चिरादि मार्ग वेयर बाय द उपासक विल ट्रेवल तेन उत्तरायण मार्गेण इत्यर्थः सो उत्तर अर्चिरादिना मीन्स उत्तरायण मार्गेण तस्य मार्गस्य प्रतितेः मीनिंग प्रसिद्धत्वात् हेतोः सो हाउ डज द उपासक ट्रेवल ओ ओनली बाय अर्चिरादि मार्ग नॉट बाय एनी अदर मार्ग इट इज नॉट दैट ही ट्रेवल बाय दक्षिणायन मार्ग एंड देन अटेन ऑल्दो ही लीव्स हिज शरीर इन दक्षिणायन स्टिल ही विल गेट कनेक्टेड विद उत्तरायण मार्ग एंड उत्तरायण मार्ग अभिमानी देवता इज गोइंग टू बी द गाइड देयर फोर फ्रॉम द सेम पाथ दैट ऑल द सगुण ब्रह्म उपासक ट्रेवल टू ब्रह्म लोकास दैट पाथ विल बी टेकन वेदर द उपासक डाइज इन एनी अयना एट नाइट और इन कृष्ण पक्ष इवन इवन सो अत्र पूर्वपक्षे मार्ग विकल्प पूर्वपक्षी से मार्ग विकल्प इज देयर Just like you have mentioned that at any point of time, the Upasaka leaves the Sharira similarly, by any path he may travel and still reach Brahmaloka. Siddhante Marga Ikyam iti Phalabheda. Siddhanti says that there is Marga Ikyam. And by Marga Vikalpa, what does the Purvapakshi mean? He means that he does not really mean that any Marga. We have taken that meaning, but he means that there are multiple Margas mentioned in different Shrutis. So different names are used. Whether they mean the same Uttarayana Marga, With different visheshanas, different names, or is it that the different margas are reaching to Brahmaloka and those names stand for different margas? He assumes that they are different margas. Therefore, marga vikalpa is there. if all these, say, let's say there are three ways which are reaching Brahmaloka, he may take any path. So thereby it seems very logical to conclude like that, to give some discount to the Purvapakshi, benefit of doubt to the Purvapakshi. Asti Brahmaloka Prapti Heto Marge Shruti Naam Vipratipatti. So he quotes that. He says that there are many options that you see literally mentioned in the Shruti as to Brahmaloka Prapti Hetu. They become the cause for attainment of Brahmaloka, being sadhana, being the marga. Tatra kvachit athaitair eva rashmi bhir urdhum akramate iti rashmi rupaha margaha shruyate. So we have seen the rashmi rupa marga. So by sun rays one attains Brahmaloka. Then kvachit te archisham abhisambhavanti itya iti archiradi rupa. And then archisham shows that archisha is the marga, thereby by archiradi marga the upasakas attain Brahmaloka. Tatrakim paraspara yubhinna eva ete margaha uta aneka visheshan yukta eka eva iti vishaye samshaye sati. When there is a doubt as to whether they are paraspara yubhinna, these margas, are they different from each other or aneka visheshan yukta uta? So are they given various visheshanas adjectives and they are adjectives for a single marga? When that doubt comes up, prakarana bhedat paraspara vibhinna eva iti purvapaksha. Purvapaksha, there are different contexts in which they are mentioned, different upasanas are mentioned, and therefore the margas are not only differences in adjectives, they are not having only adjective differences, but they are, or name differences, they are different margas altogether. Siddhantastu, whereas Siddhanta is sarvo hi brahmaloka prepsuhu archiradina ekena margena gantum arhati. It is befitting or logical that the upasakas ought to travel by a single marga to reach the Brahmaloka. This is but logical, says Siddhanti. It ought to be so. Why kutaha tat pratitye? Because such prasiddhi is there, tasya, meaning archiradi margasya, panchagni vidya prakarani. In the panchagni vidya of Chandogya, ye cheme aranye shraddha tapa ityupasate te archisham abhisambhavanti iti panchagni upasakasya iva. Like the panchagni upasaka, what is his phala? Archisham abhisambhavanti. What do they attain? Those who are in aranya, meaning aranye shraddha tapa ityupasate cheme. So those who upasana prakara is mentioned, we have seen this. So they attain archisham, they attain the archisha, archiradi marga was mentioned in such shruti there in the panchagni vidya. And similarly panchagni upasakasya iva, like the panchagni vidya upasaka, upasana, who is doing itarasya api saguna brahma upasakasya pratitehe shrutatva ityartha. Because such prasiddhi is in the shruti for itara also, who is not panchagni vidya upasaka, but who is other saguna brahma upasaka, who does Hiranyagarbha upasana, he also attains the same Brahmaloka by the same marga. Nacha prakarana bheda marga bheda iti vachyam. Oh, prakarana bheda is there, Hiranyagarbha upasana is elsewhere, prana upasana as mukhya prana with ahangraha is elsewhere, panchagni vidya is elsewhere, you should not make such aropa or akshepa, says the Siddhanti to the Purvapakshi. Why? Sarvatra archiradi ekadesha pratyabhijnana. Because wherever you hear archiradi, adipadena other margas, other names may be used, but archiradi marga heard in different prakranas give the same pratyabhijnana. This is the same marga I have heard elsewhere or in another shakha or another kanda also, another section in the same shakha. So pratyabhijnana is there. This is the same archiradi marga. Elsewhere it is given as phala. Here also it is given as the phala. So it has to be the same archiradi marga. Gantavya brahmaloka loka abhedacha. And brahmaloka is the phala for panchagni vidya upasaka also, and for the other saguna brahma upasaka also. Therefore gantavya, the goal, destination to reach, is brahmaloka for both or multiple types of upasakas, ahangra upasakas also. Therefore what? Sarvatra sarva visheshana upasamharina. Sarvatra sarva visheshana upasamharina. So you have to understand that visheshanas, they are qualifying one marga. Different names have been used based on the context, but then if you set them aside, visheshana, if you set them aside and look at the vishesha, it is the same marga. So aneka visheshana yukta eka eva marga iti anavadyam. You cannot refute the fact, you cannot set aside the fact that the path which is qualified by different adjectives, it is the same path which has to lead to Brahmaloka, it has to be the same path. There are no multiple paths there, just names are mentioned based on the context. Therefore, it is a single path by which all of these upasakas whose destination is Brahmaloka, they travel. Thereby the Adhikarana is over. Vaivadhyakaranam comes up with an introduction. Purvam sarvatra archiradyeka desha pratyabhijnanat margaikyam ityuktam. What was stated by the Siddhanti in the earlier Adhikarana? Because of the pratyabhijna of the same marga leading to Brahmaloka across various prakaranas, sections, across shakhas also. Therefore, the conclusion is that Brahmaloka being the same, the marga also is same. There is only visheshana bheda. Tadvad agnyanantaram vayu paatha pratyabhijnana tatrayo vayu nirveshayitavyaha iti drishtanta sangatte damaha. Now, Purvapakshi says, similarly, there is an exemplified, now I will extend this logic elsewhere. He says, agnyanantaram. So, tadvad agnyanantaram vayu paatha pratyabhijnana. Since you are looking at the marga as to how the path proceeds, just like when you make a trip, you look up a map and see, you are going to take a trip, you are driving and you look at which are the set of places that you will be passing through. Similarly, if you compare different margas, on the map you see different margas, so you see whichever is the path. So what should come before, what should come later, if you are looking at it. Similarly, here also, if a particular place is not mentioned, so just like, you know, your express trains and mail trains, you see mail trains are going to take a lot of stations, you are going to take a lot of stops, but you know which comes before, which comes later when you compare with an express. So with a fast train or a slow train, when you compare, you know some stations are skipped, many stations are skipped by the fast train, but you know which comes before. There cannot be a difference in order of stations. So the places which arrive, they have to be same. The order should be same. It cannot be, the order cannot be different in different sections. So Purvapakshi says that Agni Anantaram Vayu Paatha Pratyabhijnat. At one place you will see Agni is mentioned and then immediately Vayu is mentioned, and this seems logical. There is a pratyabhijna like that when you don't hear Vayu elsewhere, or some kind of a situation where the order is not seen, there you have to make up the order by bringing from other shruti. So therefore Vayu niveshitavya, you have to bring Vayu and add where it is not heard, iti drishtanta sangatte damaha. Thereby vaivadhyakaranam comes up, and the sutra is vayum abdad avishesha visheshabhyam. Vayum abdad avishesha visheshabhyam. So because of avishesha, vayum abdad. Avishesha and visheshabhyam is the hetu. So there are three padas, vayum abdad avishesha visheshabhyam. Since vayum is what? Vayu is pullinga. So this has to be second case singular. So what is to be added, what is to be removed? So there the person attains vayu. He attains vayu. So whether it is a place or devata or whatever is the meaning, the order should be retained as per the Purvapaksha. Siddhanti may agree that the order should be retained, but what should follow what? There you have to be, you have to make an inquiry. You have to compare all shastras and see as to how the map can be drawn if you want to make up a map. So vayum abdat avishesha visheshabhyam. Because there is an avishesha shruti which generally mentions, like an express train skips stations. Then there is a vishesha shruti like the mail train which stops at, you know, multiple stations, many stations or all stations. This vishesha some particular mention is there, they from there you pick and add into avishesha. So vayum abdat. So abda is a year. So after the year you will get the vayu. So after the abhimani devata of the samvatsara, then you will have vayu. That is the meaning of the sutra. And this is quite a long vritti also. We'll give it a superficial treatment. So atra purapakshe patakramasya anusaranam siddhanti tu arthakramat tasya badha iti phalaveda. This is important as to how do you make a nirnaya in mimamsa. Patakrama, compared to patakrama, arthakrama is superior. For example, yavagu should be offered in the yaga. So now in the yaga, yavagu should be offered is mentioned, and later it is mentioned that in the patakrama how yavagu should be cooked. Now what is cooked is coming later. Yavagu cooking is later compared to what? Compared to offering. Can you do that? You cannot follow that sequence at all. Why? Because without cooking yavagu you cannot offer. So arthakrama, it should make sense. The meaning will take precedence over the set of words just because they are mentioned. There is no krama needed in the shruti as to how it has to give mantras. Even in shlokas you will see first pada, you have to do anvaya and see first pada will come before the fourth pada or fourth pada can come before the first pada in the anvaya. Similarly in mantras the order may be any which way. In sutras also order may be any which way. In shlokas, smriti, everywhere order can be any which way. But you have to follow not the word order, sometimes the word order and the order of processing is also same. The meaning, artha is also, where it will be meaningful, that is same at times. Sometimes there is a difference. So, artha krama tasya badha iti phalabheda. Patha krama may be in one sequence in the set of letters that follow, the words that follow, that is the marga is mentioned. It does not mean that it has to be in that order. They are just words. Elsewhere from the Vishesha Shruti, if you see what is the order, where the order is clear, the artha krama will be stronger. Sa etam devayanam panthanam asadya agni lokam agachati sa vayu lokam sa varuna lokam sa indra lokam sa prajapati lokam sa brahma lokam iti kaushitakinaha devayana margam avananti. So how do the kaushitaki shakha followers chant this mantra? Devayana marga is chanted in this manner. So the order is seen, they are just words. So sa etam devayanam, this is the devayana. How is it, how does one attain this? So leading to Brahmaloka. So you see the path is Panthanam Asadhya. Having attained this Devayana path, the path leading to Devaloka. Then what? Agni Loka. Then there is Agni Loka. Agni Lokam Agachati. Then after Agni Loka, Vayu Loka. Then Varuna Loka. Then Indra Loka. So now here, see Asadhya Agni Lokam Agachati. So far there may be a sequence which is visible by the words, because asadhya is lyabanta pada. So having attained the path panthanam asadhya, then agni loka. Without the path one cannot reach agni loka. So far it is okay that one will reach agni loka after attaining the devayana path, the devayana marga. That is the only krama. Where else do you see any other krama? There is no krama there. So agni lokam agachati, whether agni loka is before, vayu loka is before or not, there is no such order. There is no tva or lyap pratyaya there. So if you look at it, agni loka mention is there, then vayu loka in the words, sa vayu lokam, sa varuna lokam, sa indra lokam, prajapati lokam, and then brahma loka, that is all mentioned there. You can do anuvritti of the tinganta pada, but there is absolutely no particular order needed there. Iti, this is the kaushitaki shaka. Chandogastu, those who follow the chandogya shakha, chandogaha, they are chandoga. So chandogaha cha evam eva adhiyate. How do they chant this? Te archisham abhisambhavan charchisho ahar anna apuryamanam apaksham apuryamana read a makara there. Te archisham abhisambhavan charchisho ahar anna apuryamana paksham apuryamana pakshad dhyan Pakshadyan Shuddad, I think there is a typo here. And should उद्दंग एति मासांस्तान मासेभ्य संवत्सरम संवत्सराद आदित्यम आदित्या चंद्रमसम चंद्रमसो विद्युतम तत्पुरुषो अमानवस्य एनान ब्रह्मगमयति इति. सो हियर इन दिस क्रमा इज क्लियर. देर इज एन अविशेष अर्लियर बिकॉज देर इज नो ल्यबंत और त्वा, बट हियर इफ यू लुक एट इट ते अर्चिषम अपि संभवति, दे अटेन दिस उपासकाज अटेन अर्चिषम अर्चिषादि मार्ग अर्चि अर्चिरादि मार्ग. देन अर्चिषः अर्चिष फ्रॉम अर्चिर मार्ग वॉट डू दे अटेन अहः इज अ डे, मीनिंग दि अभिमानी देवता ऑफ दि डे. देन अन्ना फ्रॉम दि डे आपूर्यमाण पक्षम, देन आपूर्यमाण पक्षा इज मेंशन, सो देर पक्ष, सो आपूर्ण पक्षात, सो हियर यू सी पंचमी ऑल्सो, फ्रॉम दिस दैट एंड फ्रॉम दैट अनदर, सो देर इज अ क्रमा. सो त्वा ल्यप पंचमी ऑल्सो दिग् दिग्योग पंचमी ऑल्सो, सो दे शो दी वॉट इज आफ्टर वॉट, देर बाय हियर यू हैव विशेष श्रुति. सो पक्षा देन आफ्टर दिस पक्षा अनदर पक्षा देन फ्रॉम पक्षा देन पक्षान षड षड उदेंग षड उदेंग, सो दी सिक्स मंथ्स, सो फ्रॉम सिक्स मंथ्स देन मासांस्तान, सो षडुंग एति मासांस्तान, सो सिक्स मंथ्स, सो यू सी दी आफ्टर पक्षा अयन ऑल्सो, देन मासा मासेभ्य संवत्सरम, आफ्टर दिस सिक्स मंथ्स देन संवत्सरा दी एंटायर इयर, संवत्सराद आदित्यम, आफ्टर दैट आदित्य आदित्य चंद्रमसम, दिस चंद्रमस इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम दि चंद्रलोक, चंद्रलोक इज इन दि दक्षिणायन मार्ग, दिस इज उत्तरायण मार्ग, अर्चिरादि मार्ग इज उत्तरायण मार्ग, वेर चंद्रमस इज अ डिफरेंट लोक फ्रॉम चंद्रलोक, विच इज चंद्रलोक इज कंसिडर्ड पितृलोक, सो दिस इज नॉट दैट चंद्रमस, सो द नेम इज सेम बट इट इज अ डिफरेंट चंद्र, सो चंद्रमसम चंद्रमस विद्युतम, सो विद्युत लाइटनिंग एंड देन. So these are, you know, simple meanings, lightning is translated, but then these are all Abhimani Devatas also. Where needed, you have to interpret right. So then, Tat Purusha Amanavaha. Then there is an Amana who is not a Manushya, that kind of a Purusha is there. Sa Enan, that Amanava Purusha, Enan Brahma Gamayati. Brahma is, he takes them to Brahma Loka. Only Brahma is mentioned, nothing else is mentioned. So this also will come up in the Purva Paksha later. Iti. तत्र श्रुतिद्वय अपि अग्निर अग्निर आदौ पठित, सो अग्नि इज मेंशनड अर्लियर बिकॉज अर्चिस अर्चिस इज अग्नि हियर एंड इन देवयान पंथानम आसाद्य अग्निलोकम, अग्निलोक इज मेंशनड इनिशियली इन बोथ दी श्रुतिस कौशितकी एज वेल एज छांदोग्य श्रुति. नाउ तत्र श्रुतिद्वय अपि अग्नि ही आदौ पठित, अग्नि इज मेंशनड अर्लियर, पश्चात कौशितकी श्रुतौ वायु पठित, वायु वायुलोक इज हर्ड इन दी कौशितकी श्रुत. सो सखिम वायु अर्चिरात्मक अग्ने अनंतरम निवेशितव्य उत संवत्सरात् परमिति विषये, वेदर दिस वायु शुड बी एडेड इमीडिएटली आफ्टर अग्नि एज इट इज रेड इन दि कौशितकी उपनिषद, बट देर इज नो क्रम, स वायु लोकम इज मेंशन, नो पंचमी नो त्वा नो ल्यप एंड इन छांदोग्य श्रुति यू सी वायु मेंशन इज नॉट देर एट ऑल, देर इज नो वायु मेंशन. नाउ यू हैव टू add these two up and draw a map. When you have to do that, then should you add vayu immediately after agni or uta samvatsarat param, after samvatsara samvatsarat aditya has been mentioned, should you add vayu here? That is the question. Iti vishaye agni he anantaram iti purvapaksha. Purvapakshi says based on kaushitaki you have to add immediately after agni. Siddhantastu, whereas siddhanti says abdat samvatsarat anantaram आदित्याद अर्वाक वायुम अभिसंविशंति. सो वन अटेन्स और दीज उपासकास अटेन वायु ओनली आफ्टर अब्द, अब्द इज संवत्सर, आफ्टर दी एंटायर ईयर, ईयर इन द सेंस दी अभिमानी देवता देयर इज मेंशन, सो आफ्टर दैट वन अटेन्स आदित्य, सो आदित्य बट आदित्याद अर्वाक, बिफोर आदित्य एंड आफ्टर दि संवत्सर और अब्द यू हैव टू एड वायु, सो वन अटेन्स वायु रादर, वायु अभिसंविश नॉट वन these upasakas attain. Not really. Siddhanta so abdhat you can also read with the chandoga. Chandoga or you can say chandoga avisamvishanti or the upasakas attain. This is the meaning you get. So vayu should be added after the samvatsara. Kuta vayu so as the purva pakshi avishesha visheshabhyam. So avishesha and vishesha is the hetu there. कौशितकीश्रुतौ वायोः कुतश्चिद् आनन्तर्यम् अर्वाक्त्वं वा विशेषो न ज्ञायते तद्वाचकपदाभावात् बिकॉज देर इज नो त्वा पंचमी इत्यादि आर नॉट देर यू डोंट नो स वायुलोकम स वरुण लोकम इत्यादि इज मेंशन व्हेन इज नॉट मेंशन देर इज नो क्रमा सो देर इज अविशेषा देर देन देर इज विशेषा एल्सवेयर सो वाचक पद अभाव देर इज नो वाचक पद पंचमी बृहदारण्यकेतु बृहदारण्यक और छांदोग्य ऑल्सो बृहदारण्यकेतु वही पुरुष अस्मान लोकात् प्रेति स वायु आगच्छति तस्मै स तत्र विजिहिते यथा रथचक्रस्य खं तेन स ऊर्ध्वम आक्रमते स आदित्यम आगच्छति इत्यादि इति आदित्याद अर्वाक्त्वं विशेषो दृश्यते बट देयर इज अ क्रमा इन दी बृहत् सो दैट इज अ विशेष श्रुति टेकिंग दैट विशेष श्रुति व्हाट इज दैट पुरुष अस्मान् लोकात् प्रेति ही लीव्स दिस शरीर दिस लोक एंड देन स वायु आगच्छति ही अटेन्स वायु तस्मै स तत्र विजिहिते यथा रथचक्रस्य खं तेन स ऊर्ध्वम आक्रमते सो हाउ दी Rathachakra, moves ahead. That example is given. And then, similarly, Saha Aditya Magachati. He attains the Aditya. So, such mention is there. Therefore, you have to take the Vishesha Shruti, Brihat Shruti, and add that into the Kaushitaki Shruti. This is the Siddhanta. Just give me one moment. So here, just Vayu Magachati Vijihite Yatha. So this Ratha Chakra example, I was just trying to think about this. So Ratha Chakra. So how the Ratha Chakra moves? So Kham Tena. So Kham, there is a space created. So space is a pocket created. It is like, if you studied electronics, then you know how these electrons move. So from one, there is a hole created. And when you mix two elements, then based on their, I think valency or whatever it is, I don't recall the words, valency perhaps. So the way the electrons are arranged, when they combine, then the electrons jump the holes and then there is a mix, there is a bonding created. So, and there, that is how the electrons move. So taking that example, a space is there, hole or some space. So when you create a space, the other jumps into this, so there it gets a space to move. So similarly, the Ratha Chakra moves like that. So that with that example, it is mentioned this Kham is space is created. Tenasa urdham akramate. Similarly, upward some space is created, so this there can be movement from the lower to the upper. So that's how the Upasaka moves. That is the gati. Sa Aditya Magachati and finally arrives at Aditya. This is Brahmaloka. Ityadi. इति आदित्य सो इतित्यात् आदित्यात् अर्वाक्त्वं विशेष दृश्यते सो यू सी इट इज इफ यू लुक एट इट इट इज ऑल शोइंग दि विशेष श्रुति इज शोइंग एज टू ही अटेन्स दि दि वायु शुड बी बिफोर दि अर्वाक मीनिंग बिफोर आदित्य सो दैट यू नो दैट वायु शुड बी बिफोर आदित्य सो दैट इज द विशेष देयर इन दि बृहत् श्रुति ताभ्या मीनिंग विद दि अविशेष एंड विशेष Shrutis, Avishesha and Vishesha Shrutis, meaning the Shruti which gave the Avishesha in Kaushitaki and Vishesha in Brihat or some Vishesha and Avishesha in Chandogya also. You club them together and you understand because it is a single Brahmaloka to be reached by all the Upasakas of different sections. Then you can chalk out and make the plan. This is the only Tatparya Vishaya here. There is, if you are interested, you can go through all the Shrutis and analyze. It doesn't seem very interesting here. That is not the, how we arrive is kind of logical, but then what exactly is the meaning and what is the map to be drawn? It is not the real focus area. So, samvatsar anantaram vayu niveshitavya. Therefore, tabhyam, because of these hetus, visheshana vishesha, it's just our focus area is how the mimamsa is done and how do you land on it. Thereby, samvatsarat anantaram vayu niveshitavya. Siddhanti concludes that Vayu should be added after the Samvatsara in the Chandogya Shruti. Agnirantara Patakramastu. What about this Kaushitaki Patha where Vayu is mentioned immediately after Agni? That is clarified by the Siddhanti. Why so? Urdhva Shabda Shruti Siddha Arthakramena Badhyate Iti Adosha. There is Badha of the Urdhva Shabda Shruti because Urdhva says later, moves upwards or later. That is a Vishesha Shruti. It refutes a general shruti, which just mentions the loka in a set of words without a krama. यद्यपि बृहदारण्यके मासानंतरम देवलोक श्रूयते तथापि छांदोग्य श्रुत्या मासानंतरम संवत्सर निवेशितव्यः. ऑल्दो इन बृहदारण्यके विच इज अ विशेष श्रुति देयर देवलोक इज हर्ड आफ्टर मास आफ्टर द मंथ द देवलोक इज हर्ड बिकॉज यू सी इन द बृहद श्रुति बृहदारण्यके वॉज मेन्शन हियर सो यू सी वायु आगछ तस्मी स विजयते रसचक्रस्य इट इज नॉट मेन्शनड हियर सो नॉट एवरीथिंग इज मेन्शनड द एंटायर श्रुति इफ यू गो थ्रू इट सिद्धांती सेज दैट ऑल्दो इन आफ्टर द मास देवलोक इज मेन्शनड स्टिल वॉट डज ही से स्टिल ही सेज तथापि छांदोग्य श्रुत्या मासानंतरम संवत्सर निवेशितव्या देयर यू हैव टू टेक छांदोग्य श्रुति एंड सी क्रमा इज शोन इन छांदोग्य श्रुति ऑल्सो देर बाय इन छांदोग्य श्रुति यू सी छंदोगा तू सो यू सी अन्न आपूर्यमाण यू सी मासेभ्य संवत्सरम सो यू सी मासेभ्य संवत्सरम देन संवत्सराद आदित्यम सो आदित्य देवलोक दैट इज मेन्शन देर सो हियर ही एक्सप्लेन्स फर्दर ही एक्सप्लेन्स बेस्ड ऑन द छांदोग्य श्रुति यू हैव टू सी दि विशेष इन छांदोग्य एंड करेक्ट दि और करेक्ट और सेट दि अर्थक्रम इन बृहद ऑल्सो वेर देर इज अविशेष अविशेष पार्ट इन बृहद शुड बी सेट राइट बाय दि विशेष पार्ट इन छांदोग्य तस्य मास अवयवत्वेन योग्यत्वात् बिकॉज इट इज पार्ट ऑफ दि मास सो अवयव मास अवयवी मास अवयवी मासाज आर पार्ट्स ऑफ अवयवी संवत्सर देयरफॉर मासानंतरम संवत्सर निवेशितव्यः एंड देन अत्र एवं क्रम निष्पन्न देर बाय वॉट इज अ क्रम दैट यू गेट मासेभ्य संवत्सरम संवत्सरा देवलोकम देवलोकाद वायुम वायोरादित्यम आदित्या चंद्रमसम चंद्रमसो विद्युतम इति एवं च सूत्रे वायुपदम देवलोक उपलक्षकम इति द्रष्टव्यम सो दिस वायुपद सो वॉट इज दिस वायुपद रियली नाउ दिस देवलोक वॉज कन्फ्यूजिंग बिकॉज देर इज नो देवलोक मेन्शन सो वॉट दि सूत्र सूत्रा मीन्स हियर is that Vayupada is actually Upalakshana for Devaloka. So wherever you have Vayu there, so there Vayu stands for Devaloka. So Vayu mention is there in all the Shrutis. Devaloka may be mentioned in another Shruti. They are Paryayavachi Shabdas here. This is the meaning. Finally, the goal is to reach Brahmaloka. Aditya Chandramasa. Aditya Chandramasam. This Chandramasa is not Chandra, but in within Aditya or after Aditya, there is Chandra. Behind Chandra. It is said behind the Aditya that is visible, it is Chandra who is not visible. That is that Chandra is not the visible Chandra which is in the Dakshinayana Marga. So that is the idea there. There is Chandrama behind the Aditya. How far and all we do not know. But then this is the Gati of the Upasaka. I think this is sufficient. In fact, it is more than sufficient for our purposes. पूर्वम अग्नियनंतरम श्रुतस्य वायुः स्थान विशेष श्रवणात् अर्चिरादि मार्ग पर्वत्वेन संबंध उक्ता सो देयर इज अ संबंध विच वाज स्टेटेड सम कनेक्शन वाज मेंशनड अग्नि अनंतरम श्रुतस्य वायुः द वायु शब्द इन अर्थक्रम वाज इंटरप्रेटेड आफ्टर द अग्नि शब्द हर्ड आफ्टर द अग्नि शब्द स्थान विशेष श्रवणात् बिकॉज ऑफ द स्थान विशेष बीइंग हर्ड देयर Therefore, what? All these are sthana visheshas, vayu or agni ityadi. They are sthana visheshas or devata visheshas also. So, devaloka also is a vishesha sthana. Therefore, what? Archiradi marga parvat vena, marga parva. So, it is the marga parva. It is a place that comes or a station that occurs in the path. And thereby, sambandha was stated as to what occurs before, what occurs later. न तथा वरुणादीनां संबंध संभवति स्थान विशेष अश्रवणाद इति प्रत्युदाहरण संगत्यदमः पूर्वपक्षी गिव्स अ काउंटर एग्जांपल सेइंग दैट वायु कैन बी इंटरप्रेटेड एज अ स्थान विशेष बट वरुण इज नॉट अ स्थान विशेष देयरफॉर सच संबंध ऑफ व्हाट कम्स आफ्टर व्हाट दैट काइंड ऑफ संबंध कैन नॉट बी मेंशनड विद रिस्पेक्ट टू वरुण वेयर इट इज हर्ड देयर बाय तडित अधिकरण हैज कम अप वेयर द सूत्र इज तडितोधि वरुण संबंधात तडितोधि वरुण संबंधात सिद्धांति सेज इट इज नॉट सो देर इज अ संबंध सो तड़ित संबंध तड़ित तड़ित इज विद्युत सो विद्युत लोक विद्युत इज लोक विद्युत लोक एंड अधि आफ्टर अधि इज उपरी और लेटर बेस्ड ऑन तड़ित इज द तड़ित अधि वरुण संबंध सो देर इज ओनली अ पदच्छेद तड़ित अधि सो तड़ित आफ्टर द विद्युत वरुण बिकॉज वाय संबंधा हेतु देर इज अ संबंध विल सी द संबंध इन दि इन दि वृत्ति सो अत्र पूर्वपक्षे वरुणादेः मार्गपर्वत्वेन संबंध असिद्धिः सिद्धान्ते तत्सिद्धिरिति फलभेदः पूर्वपक्षी से वरुण वरुण इज अ देवता ही कैनॉट बी कनेक्टेड विथ एनी स्थल ही इज नॉट स्थान ही इज नॉट स्थान देर फोर वरुण इज नॉट समथिंग विच इज ऑकरिंग इन द पाथ सो दैट काइंड ऑफ ऑब्जेक्शन ही ब्रिंग्स इन एंड देर फोर देर कैनॉट बी अ संबंध दैट कैन बी एस्टेब्लिश वेर एज इन सिद्धांत देर इज अ संबंध किम कौशितकी वाक्ये श्रुता वरुणादि मार्गपर्वत्वेन संबध्यते न वा इति संशये इति विषये न इति पूर्वपक्ष पूर्वपक्षी सेज दैट देर इज नो संबंध ऑफ वरुण ऑल्दो इट इज हर्ड इन दि कौशितकी वाक्य सिद्धांतस्तु तड़िता विद्युद्लोकादि उपरिष्टात् वरुण संबध्यते वरुण इज कनेक्टेड आफ्टर दि विद्युद्लोक विद्युल्लोक इज हर्ड वरुण इज हर्ड वरुण इज आफ्टर देर सच संबंध कुतः हाउ सो वाई सो संबंधा बिकॉज देर इज अ संबंध वॉट इज संबंध वरुण से अब द्वारा विद्युत संबंध इत्यर्थ बिकॉज वरुण इज कनेक्टेड टू विद्युत हाउ इज ही कनेक्टेड वरुण इज कनेक्टेड वाया जल अब द्वारा देर फोर यू कैनॉट से देर इज नो संबंध बाय परंपरा देर इज अ संबंध आगंतुकानाम अन्ते निवेशः इति न्यायाद् विद्युद् आनन्तर्ये सति यथा पाठम इंद्र प्रजापत्यो क्रमः द्रष्टव्या बाधकाभावाद् इति भावः सो सिद्धांति फाइनली सेज दैट वाय सो देर इज अ नियम सो द नियम इज द आगंतुक व्हाट कम्स एंड गोज आगंतुक दैट शुड बी एडेड अंते इन द एंड सो इति न्यायाद् विद्युदानन्तर्ये आफ्टर द विद्युत यथा पाठम इंद्र प्रजापत्यो क्रमः द्रष्टव्यः देर बाय व्हाट शुड यू डू आफ्टर द विद्युत बिकॉज you will have vidyut the lightning and then he says indra and prajapati there is a varuna indra prajapati this krama should be seen why because there is no badaka for this so you have to like earlier there is no badha in the earlier there are shrutis where there was badha so if you see what about that what about the kaushitaki shruti that was mentioned here so we'll interpret in one way you show us how it is countered says the siddhanti in purvapakshiya has mentioned that vayu loka should be after vayu should be after agni immediately but sa vayu loka ityadi was mentioned there is no krama there so there is no badaka there is no there is no krama so that general avishesha krama was badhita by the vishesha krama by the siddhanti so he said that urdhva shabda shruti siddha arthakramena badhyate iti adosha this is what the siddhanti had shown that there is no badaka there is no no dosha there is a badaka and therefore there is no dosha in the kaushitaki shruti if you take kaushitaki shruti there will be an opposing shruti which will be countering and if you don't take this kaushitaki shruti as mentioning krama it is just a mention of words it is a padakrama or arthakrama then there is no issue at all so there is a badaka that follows with a vishesha shruti such badaka is not there so using a laukika nyaya what is done is that the sequence is made and sambandha is shown पूर्वं यथा तडित वरुण संबंधात् तडिदनन्तरं वरुणस्य संबंध उक्तः सो इन द क्रम व्हाट शुड यू डू सिद्धांति हैड शोन दैट तडित एंड वरुण वरुण आर कनेक्टेड वाया जल अब द्वारा एंड देयरफॉर तडिदनन्तरं वरुणस्य संबंध उक्तः आई मीन यू कैन एज्यूम सम थिंग्स लाइक यू नो देयर इज लाइटनिंग एंड देन देयर इज सम लौकिक न्याय कैन बी इलैबोरेटेड आल्सो एज टू there is lightning and then there is water so you see the rains fall after that so such krama can be made and laukika nyaya can be extended this nyaya can be extended so agantukanam ante nivesha ityadi so such kind of an understanding can be there or those who have studied Pura Mimamsa also, they'll be able to elaborate this. But our focus is not in this. There is no elaboration in the Vritti also. So we'll just skim through these. What Purvapakshi is saying, Tadit Anantaram Varunasi Sambandha Yatha Ukta Tatha Drishtanta. He brings up an example, exemplified as to similar is the case elsewhere. Where, what is that? Tadvad Iha Laukika Marga Chinna Sarupya Sambandhat Archiradehe Marga Chinna Upadesha Iti Drishtanta Sangatya Idamaha. So Purvapakshi says these are actually Archiradi are what? Because of Laukika Marga Chinna Sarupya Sambandhat. Because there is similarity to places that you see on a map in the loka. In the loka, you travel by a particular place, you have a chinna, you have a marga chinna. Oh, have you passed by this? Then you have already come ahead. So we have this such discussions when you ask to people, you know, where is this place? You say, have you passed this? Oh, then you know almost there, or you have crossed this, so you have to turn back. So such chinna is there to indicate that you are on the right path, where you have to take a turn, etc. So these are also chinnas as per the Purvapakshi. They are all indicators or some, you know, these are some milestones on the path. Archiradhe marga chinna upadesha iti drishtanta sangatya dama. These are all, you know, stations that you will reach, and they will mark as indicators on the path, to which Siddhanti says with the ativahika adhikaranam ativahika stallingat. Ativahika stallingat. So ativahika ha. Why? Tallingat. Such the indicator is, these are not indicators, but in Shastra there is linga to interpret what these mean really. Are they really milestones on the path or not? They are not. Archiradeha are not indicators on the path. They are not stations or milestones. They are all Abhimani Devatas who will guide or rather carry, they'll take lead the Upasaka to Brahmaloka finally. So they'll keep on handing over this Upasaka from one station to the other. So they are not indicators, because Upasaka is in kind of a deep sleep. After Marana, he is in Sushupti Avastha. Like Sushupti Avastha, Marana Avastha is like that. Unless he reaches a particular place where there is bhoga due, he'll keep on being guided by leaders. In a sense, he'll just be handed over to others to lead. Nothing more is there. He will not have complete waking kind of a state where he'll know what is going on. He can't mark milestones and say, oh, I have passed by this. So that is the idea. They are all ativahika, meaning all these are basically leaders of the upasaka to the destination. Finally, Upasaka will wake up. At some point of time, he'll wake up. But till then, they are just, you know, making this person journey go ahead. That's all it is. So, atra Purvapakshi upadeshasya lokashruterva mukhyatvam siddhante nyayavallingasya mukhyatvam iti phalabhedaha. Purvapakshi says upadesha in the lokashruti. So, or upadeshasya lokashruterva. How it is heard in the loka, or the Upadesha and the Shruti, both can be seen in the Mukhya meaning. Meaning they are literal. Siddhanti says they are not literal. Siddhante Nyayavat. Just like it makes sense in Nyaya. So similarly, you have to understand this. There is Nyayavat Lingasya Mukhyatva. The Linga, the indicators in the Shruti, you have to interpret and see as to how it will make logical sense. And what is the logical sense there? The Upasaka is kind of asleep. That will also come up later. And all these Archiradi Ityadi Marga Devatas you have not interpreted. We are interpreting it. So Archiradi Ityadi, they are Jada. So if they are all Jada, both are Jada, then who will lead? Who will actually make the markings as to, okay, we have passed this? Nobody is there who is awake to the fact that these are stations. That is not the case. Therefore, Nyayavat Lingasya Mukhyatvam iti Phalabhedaha. This is the idea there. Because finally, you have to reach Brahmaloka, and thereby, it is for the Bhoga of the Upasaka. So, if you apply the logic, you will see the whether it is a Bhoga Bhumi or not. This is mentioned here. सो अत्र किम सो इट इज एलाबोरेटेड व्हाट इज दिस न्यायवत् मुख्यत्वम एंड लोकश्रुतेर वा उपदेशस्य वा मुख्यत्वम सो इट इज एलाबोरेटेड से अत्र किम ते अर्चिरादयः मार्ग चिन्ह भूता उत गंतृणां भोग भूमयः उत आहो आतिवायिका इति विषये सो नाउ थ्री पक्षास आर मेड सिद्धांत पक्ष इज आतिवायिका लास्ट पक्ष देयर आर टू अदर ऑप्शंस अवेलेबल आर दिस अर्चिरादि मार्ग चिन्ह भूता आर दे जस्ट लाइक माइलस्टोन्स ऑन द पाथ और उत गंतृणां भोग भूमय और आर दीज भोग भूमिज मीनिंग विथ अर्चिरादि एंड अदर सच प्लेसेस और अभिमानी देवताज हाउ एवर यू इंटरप्रेट दी गंता गंता हु आर दी गंताज गंताज आर उपासकास सो उपासकास हैव भोगा विद देम मीनिंग दे हैव अनुभव ऑफ दीज प्लेसेस एंड और अभिमानी देवताज इज दैट द केस दीज आर टू अदर पक्षास कंपेयर टू आतिवायिका आतिवायिका मीन्स दे आर जस्ट लीडर्स दे जस्ट टेक दी उपासका एंड मूव दिस उपासका टूवर्ड्स दी डेस्टिनेशन मेक दी उपासका रीच दी डेस्टिनेशन अर्चिरादय वृक्ष नद्यादिवत मार्ग चिन्ह भूता इति विषय सो दिस इज द पूर्व पक्ष पूर्वपक्षी सेज वॉट All these archiradi are what? They are like vruksha, like a tree that you pass by, you know, a huge tree. So you will pass a banyan tree, then you will find, some kind of a coconut grow, etc. So people will give some indicators. Similarly, are the vruksha like nadi or vruksha? The way people discuss in the loka, similarly, loka shrutehe va upadeshyasya va mukhyatvam. This is how archiradi are milestones or the on the map, you have to watch out for them in your path, like the map. Athava agni lokam vayu lokam ityadi loka shabda shrute he loka bhumayati purva paksha. So loka shrute is you hear the loka. So are these lokas then agni loka vayu loka? This is what you hear. So loka shrutya, since the way you hear in the laukika, you hear there is agni loka vayu loka. So this loka shabda is heard. So loka shrute is prasiddha. The lokas are prasiddha. These lokas are prasiddhas here also from the Purana ityadi. So agni loka, vayu loka are what ityadi loka shabda shrute. Hey, when you hear agni, then these are agni loka and vayu. When you hear, this is vayu loka, not vayu devata or agni devata. So loka. So with a loka prasiddhi ityadi loka shabda shrute bhoga bhumayati purva paksha. So in agni loka, he'll have agni loka kind of anubhava, whatever is the agni. So here in here elsewhere also, what kind of a sharira is there? So in Tattvabodha you have the what kind of a sharira is of which this thing, or in Tarkasangra also we see what kind of sharira is there for particular devatas. So in Varuna loka, Vayu loka, ityadi we hear. So that kind of anubhava is there. So loka can also mean anubhava. So therefore by anubhava, lokyante iti lokaha, thereby anubhava, those which are experienced. So experience visheya. Thereby bhoga bhumaya, those are places of bhoga anubhava iti purva paksha. Both are purva pakshas. Athava is also the second purva paksha, and before that marga chinna bhuta. There are two different purva pakshas as to their milestones or they are places where you have some anubhava, special kind of anubhava which is not here. So those anubhavas are there for the upasaka who is having gati towards the brahmaloka. He has not reached brahmaloka, but he'll have many anubhavas on the way, just like in loka. Siddhantastu, whereas Siddhanti says that they are ativahika, archiradayaha ativahikaha, meaning karya brahma gantrunam gamaitara. They are just leaders who will make the upasaka reach karya brahma. Those who are reaching karya brahma is Hiranyagarbha, meaning brahma, this brahma which was mentioned earlier as to one attains Brahma. It is mentioned earlier as to what? We had seen the, where is the mantra? Brahma Gamayati, we had seen somewhere, unable to roll back to that. Tathapi, before that perhaps. So yeah, Brahma Gamayati. Say Enan Brahma Gamayati. So this Brahma Shabda has to be understood as Karya Brahma. Hiranyagarbha or Brahma Loka. So thereby this it has been mentioned as what? आति भाई कवाय कुतः कार्य ब्रह्म गंतृणाम गमयतारा दे मेक दी उपासकाज रीच कार्य ब्रह्म गमयति हैज बीन मेंशन सो गमयतारा ऑल दिस अर्चिर आदि आर वंस हु मेक हिम रीच गमयतारा इज कॉजेटिव देयर सो तिरच प्रत्यय गमयता गमयतारो गमयतारा इन बहुवचन एंड विच इज धातु देयर विच हैज टेकन तिरच इट इज गमी धातु नॉट गम धातु गमी सो गमी धातु इज कॉजेटिव निजंता सो कुतः दे आर दी लीडर्स मीनिंग दे कैरी और लीड दी उपासका टू ब्रह्मलोक का कार्य ब्रह्म कुतः वाई सो तल्लिंगात पूर्व पक्षी आस वाई सो सिद्धांत से देर इज अ लिंग वॉट इज अ लिंग तत्पुरुष अमानव स एनान ब्रह्म गमयति इति अमानव पुरुषस्य अ नॉन ह्यूमन बीइंग काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन काइंड ऑफ अ पुरुष वी कांट से पर्सन ऑल्सो पुरुष हु इज अ नॉट नॉट अ ह्यूमन बीइंग सो सम काइंड ऑफ अ देवता इज मेंशन देयर सो अमानव पुरुष इज हर्ड एज टू वॉट तत्पुरुष अमानव सह वॉट डज ही डू स एनान एनान उपासकान ब्रह्म गमयति मेक्स देम रीच ब्रह्म विच ब्रह्म कार्य ब्रह्म हिरण्यगर्भ और ब्रह्म हु इज इन ब्रह्मलोक विद्युल्लोकम प्राप्तान उपासकान प्रति गमयितृत्व श्रवणात इत्यर्थः सो इति अमानव पुरुषस्य दिस अमानव पुरुष इज हर्ड एज टू व्हाट ही इज द गाइड हु विल फाइनली लीड देम टू ब्रह्मलोक ऑल दिस उपासकास सो विद्युल्लोक दे हैव ऑलरेडी अटेन्ड एंड दोज हु हैव अटेन्ड विद्युल्लोक they are led to they cannot go nobody else can go so only the upasaka can go and the person who leads them finally is the like the assistant you know finally to the boss the assistant takes you neither can you go alone nor someone who has brought you till there can go only that particular person has access to the boss or whatever you know president of or prime minister whatever so there is a particular pa who is going to lead similar is this amanava purusha so some kind of a laukika comparison you can draw and understand vidyullokam praptan upasakan prati gamaitritva shravanad you see such a shruti ityartha yattu upadesha swarasya chinna bhuta iti tanna o upadeshasya mukhyatvam has been stated by the purvapakshi why should you know the teaching is so upadesha is like that why would you interpret another way as to chinna bhuta they are all chinna bhuta they are all indicators on the path milestones that is not so says the siddhanti tanna tesham archiradinam ativahikatve virodabhavat because the archiradi if they are also the ones who are leading the person towards this vidyutloka from which the amanava purusha will take him ahead or take the upasaka ahead there is no viroda They need not be indicators. They can be abhimani devatas who are leading the upasaka towards the final destination. But they can lead till vidyulloka. After vidyulloka, they cannot lead because the amanava purusha alone has the access to brahmaloka. Yattu loka shabda shrute. Then what about loka shabda which is heard? Yattu loka shabda shrute bhoga bhumayeti tadapina. The second interpretation is also right, not right as to there is bhoga. Why? He says that tadapina nilinendriyanam upasakanam bhoga yogat. If you think that upasaka is going to have bhoga before he reaches brahmaloka, that is not so. Why? Because bhoga is not possible because he is nilina indriya. All the upasakas are nilina indriyas. Their indriyas have gone to rest. They have folded themselves back into the sukshma sharira and sukshma sharira the way it is traveling cannot have bhoga there is no stula sharira sambandha at all there is no even yatkinchi stulatvam there that will be there in brahmaloka ataha amanavad arvachina archiradi manavah ativahika iti bhavah archiradi are also manava compared to those archiradi manava some kind of manava some kind of manushya kind of appearance they may have and they are all abhimani devatas compared to them there is a amanava in the end who is not like them he is unlike them that is a contrast so since amanava is mentioned you can assume that the earliers are manavah and archiradi manava are ativaika they are just leaders abhimani devatas and they are leaders they are not चिन्नास दे आर नॉट इंडिकेटर्स और माइलस्टोन्स ऑन द पाथ. ननु लिंगमात्रम न तेषां नेतृत्वगमकम् न्यायाभावादित्यताः पूर्वपक्षी देर इज न यू कैन नॉट यूज सच लॉजिक. देर इज नो सच लॉजिक एट ऑल एज टू लिंग इज सफिशियंट. लिंग इज नॉट अ सफिशियंट हेतु फॉर ऑल दीज बीइंग ओनली लीडर एंड नॉट यू नो चिन्ह भूत और भोग भूमिज. तो दैट सिद्धांत इज उभय व्यामोहा तत्सिद्धे हे उभय व्यामोहा तत्सिद्धे हे. He says if that is the case, then Siddhanti says Ubhaya Vyamohat, because the Upasaka does not have his Indriyas which are working, so he cannot have Bhoga. What about the others? Archiradi are Sthanas, you said. So Sthanas are Jada. They are not Devatas, then they are Jada. If they are Jada, then Ubhaya Vyamohat. Both are Jada, Jadavat. Therefore, उभय व्यामोहात तत्सिद्धे. इफ बोथ आर गोइंग टू बी जड़वत लाइक जड़ा देन व्हाट विल हैपन देन दिस लिंग यू हैव टू यूज एज टू अमानव पुरुष इज द ओनली वन हु इज गोइंग टू लीड देम. देयरफॉर तत्सिद्धे द लिंग सिद्धि व्हाट वी हैव यूज टू एस्टैब्लिश दैट विल स्टिल स्टैंड गुड बिकॉज अदरवाइज यू कैनॉट हैव you cannot have two jadas and then two jadas are traveling. How can two jadas travel? There should be somebody who is both are unconscious and they are still traveling. That won't happen. Somebody should lead them. So you cannot have two who are unconscious. We'll take the meaning unconscious for the understanding as to if both the path the where there are indicators is unconscious and the traveler is unconscious, then ubhaya vyamohat, because of both the indicators on the path and the traveler, both are jada, then who will travel? Somebody has to make this person travel, right? You have to the infant or the child has gone to sleep. If the parents also go to sleep, then how will they travel? They have set out to go somewhere. Both fall asleep, then who is going to travel? The train will come and go, nobody will even know. So somebody has to get into the train, or somebody has to walk the distance, somebody has to drive the distance. If both are jada, both the travelers are jada, or parents are also jada, meaning they are also unconscious, they have gone to sleep, and the child is also asleep, then who will take the child? Therefore, similarly, when the marga is also jada, marga indicators or milestones are jada and the traveler is anyway jada. Upasaka is not an upasaka. He is waiting for the phala. Till the phala is ready, he is going to sleep. So bhoga is like that. It is like he is saying that, okay, telling his family members that whoever is cooking, please cook whenever it is ready. You wake me up. I am hungry. I am going to sleep. So it is like that. Upasaka state is right like that. Whenever the phala is, because he has nothing to do. He has already done it. All that was given to him. His work is over. He has done the upasanas. Now he wants to eat the phala. Before the phala is ready, he is going to take a nap. That is the case of the upasaka now. So he is jada. The indicators there are jada. So who is going to make the upasaka? And it is not that the food is going to be served there. He has to approach the food. So he has to approach the ब्रह्मलोका और फला. हू इज गोइंग टू मेक हिम रीच देयर. देयरफॉर तत्सिद्धे नेतृत्व गमनस्य और गमकस्य सिद्धे. दैट इज द मीनिंग हियर. दैट इज सूत्रार्थ. देयर इज अ शॉर्ट वृत्ति. विल फिनिश दिस. यदि अर्चिरादेह अचेतनः तर्हि मार्ग तद्गंत्रोः उभयोरपि व्यामोहात. द मार्ग और दि अर्चिरादि अर्चिरादि इफ दे आर इंडिकेटर्स ऑन द पाथ देन अदर देन दैट व्हाट यू हैव दे आर ऑल्सो जड़ा. Path is definitely jada. Marga is, so your marga and tad gantu is one who is going, ganta, gantru. So the upasaka who is walking on the path and the path, both are jada. And you are claiming that the archiradi are not abhimani devatas or manusha, what was said as what? Archiradi manava. You are claiming that they are not so. Then everyone is jada there. So who is traveling really? Who is finally all this is for the purpose of the upasaka who has to be made to reach Brahmaloka. Then who will push him to Brahmaloka? Jada cannot push, unconscious cannot push. Therefore, tarhi marga tad gantroho ubhayorapi vyamohat, both being unconscious, अज्ञत्वाद ऊर्ध्व गतिर न स्यात्। उपासका विल नॉट गो फर्दर एट ऑल, ही विल रिमेन वेयर ही इज। उपासक हैज ऑलरेडी गॉन टू स्लीप इन मृत्यु अवस्था और पोस्ट मृत्यु अवस्था। सो पोस्टमार्टम अवस्था इज द उपासकाज अवस्था। मार्ग इज जड़ा एंड यू आर सेइंग दैट द लीडर्स कैन नॉट बी देयर बिकॉज लीडर्स आर नॉट रियली देयर, दे आर ऑल माइलस्टोन्स। देन गतिरेव न स्यात्। अतः स्वयं प्रयत्न शून्य चेतना अनंतरेण नेह इति लौकिक न्याय अनुग्रहीता लिंगात। इन दी वर्ल्ड यू सी दैट वेन somebody who is prayatna shunya, like child is prayatna shunya, child cannot go on its own and child prefers to sleep and says you carry me, tells dad or mother I am tired, you carry me, the child is going to happily sleep on the parent's shoulder, the weight will increase because it will be like jada, cannot, you know, the child cannot move and help reduce the weight by, you know, moving around and helping the parents carry, so child is going to happily sleep. So prayatna shunya chetana anantarena, if the parents also sleep then they cannot progress, child cannot reach wherever, you know, coming back home. So child cannot come back home without the parents being chetana, they have to be awake. Therefore swayam prayatna shunya chetana antarena neha, one who cannot himself or herself reach without effort because they cannot make the efforts. Therefore, other chetana, somebody who is conscious, should make the effort and carry like the child. That is the laukika nyaya. Iti laukika nyaya anugrihita lingat. There is logic which you can borrow. So, the logic from loka you can borrow and you see blessed by that. Anugraha is blessed by that nyaya. So logically what follows is this, that there is a linga in loka we see and thereby tat siddhe netritva siddhe ityartha. So netritva gamakasya siddhe, they are definitely chetana manava archiradi manava or abhimani devatas, they help the upasaka travel who is jada, marga is jada, they are not indicators, they cannot be jada. Therefore there is a siddhi. There is a last sutra in this adhikarana. Should I finish it or should we do it in the next part?
I am okay if you want to continue.
I will finish this last sutra then. Nanu brahmalokad amanavasya eva netrutva sharanat katham varunadinam netrutvam ityatah. Purvapakshi says that by the shruti what do you see? After vidyut loka, one amanava purusha comes in and leads the upasaka to brahmaloka. Why would you add this amamanatvam or manatvam, meaning chetanatva and netrutva, to all of these earlier ones, varunadi? Why would you do that? To that the Siddhanti answers, vaidyutteneiva tatas tachrutehe. So Siddhanti answers that vaidyuttena eva tataha tachrutehe. So he says, because this vidyut connection is with one who has sambandha, he is vaidyuta. So vaidyuta is guided with vidyut, with the light, the guide connected with lightning or abhimani devata there. Vaidyuta is the vidyut sambandhi devata, tena eva. So vaidyutena eva tataha, by that vaidyuta alone, the one who is having abhimana in vidyut, the lightning, eva, by only tataha, from there, tat shrutehe. So this tataha is panchami in the digyo, from there onwards, tat shrutehe, because of the hetu, that kind of a shruti being there. Where is that shruti? We'll see in the vritti. Amanavah purusha vidyullokam agataha. वैद्युतः तेन वैद्युतः तेन जस्ट गिव मी वन मोमेंट इज दैट राइट वैद्युतः तेन या ओके सो आई वाज थिंकिंग दैट वेदर इट इज दिस दैट इज राइट सो आई हैव अंडरलाइन दिस बिकॉज़ स्प्लिट इट बिफोर द तृतीया ही हैज एडेड द प्रथमा सो प्रथमा इन द वृत्ति इज व्हाट वैद्युतः हु इज अ अमानव पुरुष विद्युल्लोकम आगतः So Vaidyutaha is one who has arrived at Vidyulloka. And Vaidyutaha, that is Vaidyuta. Tena eva. So tena is Vaidyutena eva. So tena is to convert this to this sutra, which is Vaidyutena. Vaidyutena is what? Vaidyutaha yaha tena. That is Vaidyutena. Vaidyutena eva tataha. After that, Vidyulloka praptehe urdhvam niyamana upasaka karya brahma prapnuvanti. Karya brahma is the brahmaloka. The upasaka attains that. Upasakas, in plural it is mentioned. So, how Vaidyulloka praptehe urdhvam niyamana? Those upasakas who are led after the Vidyutloka, they attain the karya brahma brahmaloka. Why so? Amanava sap etya ब्रह्मलोकं गमयति इति अमानवस्य एव गमयितृत्व श्रवणात्. सो देर इज ओनली अमानव इज हर्ड देर. सो मीनिंग व्हाट? फ्रॉम द विद्युत लोका दिस अमानव इज गोइंग टू लीड द उपासकास टू ब्रह्मलोका. दैट्स ऑल विच इज हर्ड देर. गमयितृत्व श्रवणात् कस्य अमानवस्य एव न तु अदर देन दी अमानवा ऑल दी अदर वरुणादि एज देवताज दे आर नॉट हर्ड बिकॉज यू सी अमानवा स एत्य ब्रह्मलोकं गमयति. ही टेक्स देम उपासकास एंड मेक्स देम रीच दी ब्रह्मलोका विच इज देयर फाइनल डेस्टिनेशन. वरुणादीनां तु अमानव उपसर्जनत्वेन नेतृत्वं न प्राधान्येन. हाउएवर दे डोंट मेक दी अदर्स अदर अभिमानी देवताज डू नॉट मेक दी उपासका रीच ब्रह्मलोका. Although they are mentioned, they also have to be considered. There is no mukhyartha there. They are just helpers on the path. They guide on the path, and they have to be chetana as established earlier. Therefore, netrutva, mukhya netrutva is of the amanav purusha. Because finally you'll ask, oh, who took you to Brahmaloka? If you know, just like you know, who took you to Tirupati finally, or Kailas Yatra finally, you know, finally whoever took, that is the person you'll mention. He is your mukhya primary guide. There are others who you know took you from you know Bangalore or you know whatever from Mumbai to Delhi. Then from Delhi you went to you know say you went to Uttarkashi. From Uttarkashi then again you know or some you know whatever is the path you keep on hopping here and there. You may have some local guides there, but final guide is the one who took you to Kailash Yatra. So therefore they are all guides on the path, but the guide in the primary meaning will be one who took you to Kailasa. Similarly here, Varunadi Namtu, all these Varunadi Abhimani Devatas are what? Amanava Upasarjanatvena Netrutvam. They have leadership or they are the guides only as secondary to the primary Amanava Purusha who finally takes the Upasaka to Brahmaloka. Na Pradhanina, that is no Pradhanya there. But Gaunartha, we have to see they are also sentient beings, therefore it is mentioned, but we don't mean that they are the leaders. So Purvapakshi is asking, how are they called as leaders? They are not leaders. Siddhanti says, okay, they are not leaders, they are guides on the path, so they have secondary leadership there, as to Pradhanya, primary leadership is of the Amanava Purusha, who finally connects the Upasakas from Vidyut Loka to Brahma Loka. Ataha Archiradha Netara iti Siddham. So they are also guides. Archiradi, Varuna, Ityadi, they are all guides on the path of the Upasaka, but they themselves don't make the Upasaka reach Brahmaloka, that is the Amanava Purusha. This is the end of the Adhikarana here. We look at the seventh sutra in the onwards in the next part. Amnayante samsiddham adhi madhyanta varjitam anandaghanam apurnam atmajyotir upasmahe. Namaste, dhanyavada.
Namaste. Thank you.